Great day, everyone. It's Tatiana with Nikolai and Tatiana Real Estate Team. And I'm here today with my regular update on real estate news in Newmarket, Ontario. Despite the fact that many people were still recovering from Christmas expenses, January turned out to be a very productive month for real estate. In total, 70 homes were sold in Newmarket, and 41 of those were detached with an average price of $886,000. 7 townhomes and 11 semi-detached homes were sold, and the average price for a semi-detached was $640,000 and $704,000 for a townhouse. Overall, 9 condo apartments were sold, and the average price for a condo apartment in Newmarket in January was $410,000. Overall pricing for any types of homes at this time around was $776,000. But what was really different about January is that the average days on the market were reduced from 34 in December to 23 in January. What it means that the supply was really low and there were so many buyers interested in purchasing their first home or upgrading the house. So if you are a seller right now, considering putting your home for sale closer to spring, don't wait. Do it now. It was Tatiana with Nikolai and Tatiana Real Estate Team. Thank you for staying with me today, and I will see you next month.